Mining will soon begin, and we will find out exactly what lies beneath.